Peggy 18.
Napoleon?
You certainly don't look like a blood-crazed revolutionary. The hood is a bit sinister, though, if you don't mind my saying.
It is sometimes hard to remember how easy life was. Before the world changed. Now people are starving in the streets, and those with the will to fight back are imprisoned, or worse.
Where am I?
In hell.
We shall yield to nothing but bayonets!
The life I had is gone.
Your father was an assassin, Arno.
The world I knew with it.
Father?
He gave his life fighting for the liberty of all mankind.
Are you prepared to travel the Eagle's path?
Boys ready.
Rise, assassin.
Amongst the violence.
The vote is cast, Grandmaster. The king will die.
Amongst the chaos.
Honor your father's memory.
I will find justice no matter the cost.
This is why I joined the Brotherhood.
For revenge.
For redemption.
Monsieur Maximilien de Robespierre.
I will never talk.
Marquis de Sade.
You used me.
We used one another.
You're the only one who can save the Brotherhood?
We can, together.
It happens tonight.
Please.
You want to protect me?
I want to help you.
Nicely done, my friend.
If you don't have the stomach for revenge, then I don't need your help.
If we've been betrayed from within...
Conspiracy. Intrigue.
I have to do this myself.